I just do that with the waste yarn, make sure.